Welcome everyone at this time of Lent in 2021. We have an exciting idea in store for you. Before I hand over to Sammy, I just wanted to say that our benefice here in Canterbury joined the Eco Church movement 2 years ago. We've made many changes already, including having a big eco fair last year before the pandemic. Eco Church is a really good thing. It makes us more aware of how we can collectively and individually reduce our carbon footprint and preserve the world as much as possible. Since September, Sammy joined us, who is a third year student in the University of Kent. He will tell you more about our Lenten idea. Over to you, Sammy.
Hello everyone, I'm Sammy, and today I want to explain to you what Plastic Free Lent is and how you can take part. Starting from Ash Wednesday, we'll be posting daily eco tips showcasing simple ways where you can reduce your plastic usage. All of these daily eco tips will be provided on our social media pages below. And we don't expect it to be 100% plastic free. However, we do want you to become more aware of how much plastic we use and offer you some eco-friendly alternatives that can help the planet. I'll now pass on to Jo.
Hello there, my name's Reverend Jo Richards and I'm rector here in Canterbury of St Dunstan's, St Mildred's and St Peter's. And this year for Lent, we are really encouraging one another as best as we can to see if we can give up some plastic for Lent. So perhaps during this time between Ash Wednesday and Easter Day, we could perhaps just reflect upon the damage that climate change is doing, the use of fossil fuels, and perhaps if each and every one of us could just try for the 40 days of Lent to help our planet. For those who are going before us, our young people who will be inheriting our planet, may this just be an opportunity to reflect and to look after it. Thank you, and thank you all for just taking this time to do our little bit. God bless you. Bye-bye.